Hi everyone, here's what happened on 7 July 9 March 2021. Sean and Lana were having a breakfast. He then got an SMS from Emil, and Emil said he's thinking of him. He told Lana that he's leaving for work. Rikas decided to join Lana and asked how she's holding up. She said she's not doing good and she's supposed to be strong for Sean, but it's Sean that is supporting her. She also told Rikas that Jivet was penniless. Rikas was surprised because he sold his house to his dad. That's what he believes. He doesn't know the full story. Marianne was at the Opal Coffee and ordered food. She didn't like it and said to Ludo he must just take the food, it's not nice, and ordered another plate. The GPF members met again. Person is operating again. He broke more than four houses and they were threatening the people with guns and they were also tying them. They also discussed a way forward on how they are going to catch the thieves. Bonita told Vanessa that he saw Denzel the other day crying and said he doesn't trust Denzel. Chris and Mariano went to see Sean and asked him how he's holding up. Sean said why they were fishing about a week ago. Do they have anything to do with his disappearance? They said no, they will never kill someone. Emil held them and said Marianne is a murderer. He mustn't trust them. Sean said they should just leave, they're not welcome there. Emil told Sean that if he suspects that they have something to do with his dead disappearance, he mustn't hesitate. He needs to go to the police. Sean said it's ironic. He's only looking for him now. He abandoned him, and Emil said parents and their children fight a lot, but doesn't mean they hate each other. He said he came to Opikov and was angry because Nosy was taking long. She asked her why she's roaming around at Opikov. Denzel saved Nosy and said that they are very busy. They've got a lot of orders. Ivy was talking to Bram. Bram asked her about the lady that was at the Belief yesterday. While they were talking, Marianne walked in and told Ivy that they need to do something. Opikov food is more appealing than what they offer. Bram called Marianne aunt and said maybe they should do an event to attract customers. Marianne said she's nobody's aunt, but maybe he has a good idea. Ivy asked Lana to work with them. They're going to have an event and said she wants her to showcase her work at the Belief. Lana wasn't up for it. Marvin said she must just take the opportunity and it will help her to divert her mind from thinking about Devet's disappearance. She said in that case, she will take it. Agnes came back from the holiday and she was at the Belief with Vanessa, Bonita, Connie and Lisedi. Denzel was talking to someone and the person he was talking to didn't want to talk to him. Ludo was done and was about to leave. Denzel took the stress out on him and asked him if he has done. He said yes, he mustn't worry, everything is under control. Denzel said he's giving him one last warning. He will fire him, he must just shush. Person paid the homeless people for working so hard and told them not to tell anyone. Rekas, Alexa and Fikani went to visit their parents and there was a police outside. Alexa asked them, what are the police doing there? Marianne said they are questioning them about Person's disappearance. Rekas asked them if they didn't do anything to him because he heard that he was broke but sold the house to them. Chris said maybe he made bad investment. They have nothing to do with his disappearance. Rekha said maybe they took his house just like they stole William's hide and said Chris is ruthless. He cheats when he wants something. Alexa couldn't believe it and asked her dad if it's true and also said that's why William was so upset when he left. Chris admitted but said they didn't kill Devet. They don't even know what Person is capable of and said he's a dangerous man. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get more episodes on this channel. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye, good people.